Hey guys, let us talk about the toilet paper. Don't forget to like and subscribe and to comment. Feel free to leave a small YouTuber support shout out. Thank you. We see a lot of people like fighting over stuff, like punching each other and being aggressive, angry, sad. The thing is, we all have fear in common, and that's like normal, that's like human. I have fear, you know, because of my fear I also start to act like differently than I would normally do. So I admit I have fear too. That's a human thing, and it's like understandable because with the coronavirus it's a situation that's kind of been thrown at us, and there's no like real cure for it, and we don't know what to expect. So yeah, fear is in place in a situation like this. But you know, situations we cannot control, our emotions we can't control, how we react to situation we can always like control, we can always make a decision. The thing is, we have one world, and this world can only last if we work together. Energy is everything. So I went with my mom to another supermarket to find my toilet paper, and we got to the supermarket and they only had a few leftovers toilet papers that I would usually not buy. They were, you know, packaging that was a little bit ripped or dirty and stuff. So these are the ones that were left over, and they had like two reasonable big packages on the top shelf. And my mom and I are not the tallest, so a lady saw us a little bit struggling, so she came and she asked if she could grab them for us. And you know, we were so happy that she did that for us. And when I looked, I noticed that she also needed some toilet paper, and she was with her baby girl. So I was like, you know, shall we share the toilet paper? You can have one and I can like share the other one with my mom. And she was like, oh, it's okay, I'll grab the two-pack toilet paper, it's okay. And I was like, are you sure? We can share, it's okay, you know. And she was like, ah, it's okay. So anyways, she didn't take my offer. So I took the toilet paper. Another older lady, she was watching us, you know, how we were having that discussion. So she came up to me, she was like, do you have enough? Because I see still some left on the top shelf and I can grab it for you. So this older lady wanted to climb on the top shelf to get me the toilet paper. And this was just like an awesome, beautiful situation. Like, we don't need to fight each other, we can work together. You know, if we work together, everybody is able to get what they need. I mean, like, first you, but not only you. So when you're able to, you know, share some toilet paper, just do. You know, when you're having flu symptoms, stay at home. You're able to fight them off. Your neighbor may be not, so let's think of each other. And if we work together, the sooner we can start up our lives again, like how we usually do, we can like go to certain events, we can travel again. So let's start working together, love each other, and yeah, let's do. So this was it. Thank you for watching. Let me know from which country you are and how you are dealing with the coronavirus. See you soon. Bye. Les habla Policía Municipal. Se recomienda que, cuando sea necesario, que permanezcan... Ha ha ha.
Macarena.